Next four punch combo, 4-7-3-2. Started with the rear hook this time. So we're gonna drop that hook over. Then from there, we're gonna come back to the body, up to the head, and then short straight in there, like so. Start slow. Moving the head. As you add intensity, start moving. Move around the bar. It's moving, you accommodate for it. Here it comes. Move around it. Like so. Sometimes you've got to chase it. And there we have it. 4-7-3-2.